Hello, hello, lads and girls. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of PC Building Simulator 2. Alright, so what do I want to do first? Let's do the easy stuff first and get a voice crack at it. Alright, so this one is replacing the power supply and cleaning out some dust. Let's start with that, I suppose. Get the unpleasanties. Yeah, I think that's is how it's pronounced, out of the way first. All right. Remove all of the cables. There we go. Did you have anything else though? Customization. Yeah, you want me to paint the case red. Okay, so nothing for the cables. Alright, cool. This back on. Then we have the beauty panel that does nothing. Alright, there we go, Barbara. It's gonna give you a nice red paint job, and we will be good. Oh yeah, I love this mesh when you paint it. It looks so cool. I mean, it is because there are different heights to it like that, to get those nice shadows. I truly like. All right, there we go. Hope you enjoyed, Barbara. My PSU is good as new, and they even decked me out with a custom red paint job. You know we do it because we love you as our customer. All right. Let's do the software. Tools, USB. Yeah, so typo, bamboozle, sellout, and fan controller. Let's see, it was bamboozle, typo, and sellout. Alright, we got all those, and was it that it was hot? Yeah. So let's bring these to performance. There we go. And you wanted me to paint it sky blue. Yeah. Here we go. Good installation of typo bamboozle HR sellout. Just what I wanted, and they did a great job. All right. Okay, guess I need to remove that. Jobs. Gigs of RAM. Your cooler back on there. And let's see, I thought that a 2060 Super would do. Let's go with the EVGA one. Right. I was supposed to put a water cooler in this. Type liquid. Sure. Okay, let's see. I think I should be able to get like a 300 megahertz overclock on this graphics card without much problem. Or too much of an issue. Yeah. How about 360? Still no problem. 400? This one is doing good. Let's max it. Alright. And we're on a score on it. I think you'll do fine. Yeah, you want me to install typo too. Alright, I guess I'll do that once this is done. It seems to be doing pretty good though. How to spend about zero money doing what the customer asks. Because I haven't even spent half. I I spent more than a third though. Right, come on. Wonder why I get that noise. Is that the noise of me sitting down on the bench? 9,853. Wow, we overshot a lot. Right, let's install typo. And let's see, I think it was the Cell 2 theme. Yeah. There we go. Kinda looks a bit cool against the red though. Okay, have I forgotten anything now? We did install an AIO water cooler. We did install typo. And the Cell 2 theme. And you said nothing against used parts. Boom! My PC now benchmark has a benchmark score of 9,853, and they did a great job. Yeah, we did what we get paid for. So in a way, I got 1,314 for my work. That's a pretty good pay. Alright. Let's remove those. Okay. I think I could actually just go through these two. Hey, my PC is ready for some overclocking. I'd really like an adjustment of -2 to my RAM timings. So, can you do that before 6:30 2023? It's not as quick as it used to be, and I got a lot of strange pop-ups. Can you sort that? I never cleaned it out. Is that okayed? Okayed? Okay. Kind regards, Helen Goodale. Efficient waistband wholesale. Okay. Scan and clean. I'll sort you out. What's up? I really need some software installed and I'm struggling to do it myself. I'd be very grateful if you could install a Spiral Engine 4.0. Is it okay that it's so dusty? That monochrome polka theme looks cool. I'd love if you could apply that. Regards, Kerry Risco? Okay, so customization and clean. Fix. Hello, are you okay to repair my PC? Let's just say that the good news is I found my hamster, but the PC isn't working. Sorry, I can't tell you any more than that. I never cleaned it out. Is that okay? Can you make this your number one priority? Please send from my phone. What's with all the people? Clean your freaking PCs. God damn. It's not that hard. That's what she said. I just had to. All right. Sorry. All right, there we go. Man, I got work done. Oh, damn. Right, let's end off the day and this episode. I do hope you have enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.